Yeah.
It makes it easier, easier to bear.
Is that on? Is that on?
You
yeah. Turn that up a bit, man. Up a bit, man. In and out. That's my heroes right there. Let me touch your city. Space Jam Jordans, chilling with the Choom Squad. Couldn't fill my ass with 20 pairs of Tube socks. Other rappers buying clothes with coupons, and my swag's reminiscent of a moonwalk. Why they gotta take my confidence for condescence? They mustn't like good music, consequence. They all act like toys, bobbleheads, and I'm a real bad boy. I dumb it down for the narrow-minded fools. As you can see, I got Farrah's on the jewels, $500 shoes, and I done it on the cool. As far as I'm concerned, I'm De Niro on a cruise. As far as you can see, you might see me on the news. You see us, man, believe me, I'm Steezy, man, it's true. Haters wanna talk like what I'm doing is a fluke. When I say I'm in a band, that really is the truth. New type of rap, the Titan is back. Swinging iron, consider Ryan like Tiger, in fact. Give me a Canada match, I put Melbourne on maps. I see them all gassed up, they fell and collapsed. I like to wonder if they know what I'm about to do. I stacked up all my kicks, built a mountain too. I swear you buzz fist out like Mountain Dew. And this verse is so good, Jay countersued. Can't you see us throwing cards at the counters too? Can't you hear my buzz roll louder than the Melbourne Zoo? And now you're up Ish Creek without a paddle too. I told Jay to straight to make back paddles too. On some ish, this, that, and the third. You know you kinda made it when you got a sense of your words. Cold chills polar, nights get colder. Let the haters take a ride, life's a roller coaster. Swags when you got a made back with no muffler. Not when you're posting up tags on your Tumblr. Swags when you're sitting front row on a catwalk. Not when you're pulling out keys to your Commodore. It's hammer time, what you want more? Calling us out on the forums, what you want more? Only kidding, Concord's what I in-store. You kidding, man? The city man's what I live for. Getting respect, so my family in debt. But me chasing this dream got him out of a chair. I seen veterans fall, trendsetter and all. And the hell of being a new kid, I built a rapport. Yeah, the pretty boy spit better than the gritty boy. The pretty boy said the gritty boy's still annoyed. And rappers say I don't deserve this. Well, hey, if that's the case, maybe we should trade verses. You owe me.